Stop it! Help!
Boy, will you quit messing around over there?
What? Me?
He's distracting me, Dad.
All right. Due to you girls' fine work, it seems there's only one of these dark purveyors left. So here's what we're gonna do. Juliet, you attack from the front. I'll take out the bastards from here. Cordelia, you head this way. And Rosalind, here. Together, we should be able to find this last bastard. Got it?
Yes, Daddy.
Yep.
Rosalind?
Check it out! I gave it a makeover!
I am not an it.
Son, if you don't quit acting like a fruit, I'm gonna stick you in the juicer. Now, come on.
I can't take this anymore, Juliet. I'm just slowing you down. Just leave me in a trash can, okay? Or a mailbox or something, because I don't want to go any further.
I'm not going without you. I love you.
No, you don't. You just think it looks cool to have a boyfriend who's a decapitated head. What about what I want?
But what if the zombies find you? They love human face. It's their favorite part.
That's a risk I'm willing to take. Living like this sucks anyway.
No!
No? You can't just take me if I don't want to...
Yes, I can. Because I love you so much!
All right, let's get moving.
Yeah! Kick some ass! Come on, girl! Kick some ass!
Let's go! Kill me already!
My sight!
I guess I don't have any choice but to do this.
You took away my choice, Juliet. You're making me no better than those zombies.
I wonder what they have. Click, click. What should I get? Check this out! Well,
Juliet, I hope you work things out with your boyfriend.
I think we could if he stopped being a jerk.
Hey, I'm the one who's being kidnapped.
I'll cover you until I'm out of ammo. Go!
My sister is so awesome at shooting stuff.
Have her put a bullet in me while she's at it.
You mean love it, Nick?
Strawberry's my favorite!
Shoot, it's a dead end!
As if things couldn't get worse.
Nick, seriously, turn that frown upside down.
Blaster!
The problem is you or anyone else can turn my frown upside down anytime you please! Your sister is just as crazy as the zombies.
Let's go to camp together.
I have your back, Cordelia. Awesome. I'll take care of the rest. Neat. Blaster.
Watch out overhead.
Yeah, I'll meet you on the other side of the building.
See you in a few.
Satan is making me do this.
Seriously, though, I can't believe you want me to put you in a pizza box after everything we've been through.
A mailbox, not a pizza box. How am I gonna fit in a pizza box?
You're being so selfish, Nick. I mean, hey, look.
I think those zombies were trying to bukkake me.
Awesome. Okay, this way then.
Thanks, Cordelia.
Blaster.
Yeah!
Yeah!
I wonder what they have. Click, click. Click, click. There it is, there it is. I found something. What should I get? Check this out. What should I get? Check this out. There it is, there it is. I found something. That's it, that's it. That's it, that's it. Check this out. There it is, there it is. I found something. Check this out. There it is, there it is. I found something. That's it, that's it. Okay, then.
Damn, I'm out of ammo. I was so close. Sorry, Julia, but the rest is up to you.
Thanks, sis. Oh, boy, now I feel the pressure.
Now you feel the pressure.
In Mexico!
Otherwise, it'd be such a great gift. Why? Your family sure is, exciting.
Yeah!
Every time I hear that wrecking ball, it freaks me out so much, I neck fart a little.
She's such a spasmatoid. Rad! Ah! I'm freaking out! Look out!
Isn't spasmatoid an offensive term?
To who?
To spasmatoid, like your sister.
You have to admit, Nick, we've seen a lot of really interesting stuff today.
Quit trying to turn it into something positive. This is a living nightmare.
Oh, you're so cute when you're being a buzzkill.
Die, my darling!
There's a weight limit on this thing. Gotta make sure zombies don't slow it down.
If they do, I'll put them on my new disemboweled diet.
This impossible for 50 cents.
It's getting too heavy.
Yeah.
Yay might be pushing it.
Cathedral. It's beautiful.
Yeah, the aesthetics of my surroundings are so
Blaster.
Interesting to me right now.
I know.
This is asinine, Juliet. I don't need to be here.
You're my moral support, Nick. You could do some cheers.
Rah, rah, it sucks being ahead. Fuck everything. Rah, rah, how's that?
Seriously, it was terrible. But I bet you'll get better with practice.
Silent!
Chainsaw Blaster! Blaster. Chainsaw Blaster.
Awful good at this, Juliet. You sure you just took a pole dance class?
Yes, Sensei Morikawa taught it. He also showed me some great lap dance moves.
What?
Sweet. Strawberry's my favorite. Zombies are like the awfulest dancers ever.
Oh, this is awful. Oh my god, I can't unsee this. It's worse than when I walked in on my parents having sex.
Yeah!
this is the part where I...
And this!
I...
Yes!
The room's being flooded with zombies. Somehow we need to plug the drain. Chainsaw Blaster.
Chainsaw Blaster. Hey,
what? Seriously, sucks.
Yet I'll love you, baby.
Party on! The room's being flooded with zombies. Somehow we need to plug the drain.
I never thought I'd be saved by someone with such great tits.
Whoa! The final battle. This is heavy.
Bombing me out.
He's tearing me out.
Marry me.
Oh, pretty cool.
Quickly.
stupid.
No! Stop!
I'd be shitting all over everything right now.
I would never.
Is it normal to have an erection if you die? I'm just asking.
Make sure you're protected from anything that gets in your way.
Well, here I go.
Good luck to both of you. Nick, you may not be the guy I'd pick for my daughter, but you're obviously the guy she'd pick for herself. And she's always been a hell of a lot smarter than me. Thanks.
Sweet. Here I come.
This is incredible. Juliet, you actually made it. Fantastic.
You! How could you do this? To our school, to the people we loved! What?
Juliet!
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Look who it is. Mary Kate and Ashley.
Oh, Juliet. I've been getting so lonely since you've been wasting all my dark purveyors. Poor Lewis here is the only one left.
And there's about to be none.
Ah, cocky little whore. I like that.
Bring it on, douchebag. I'm gonna F you up.
I love your passion, babe. Looks like we can make beautiful death together!
I've got a feeling when I start playing, you're just gonna die! Rock and roll is here to stay. You're not! Gonna fly. You ready? Now let's go to the depths of hell!
Sure, giant robot elephant doesn't even faze me anymore.
Watch out, Juliet!
Come on!
You got no defense!
They slaughtered all those elephants in Africa. Fuck them.
I'm happy.
Take them!
Bring on the rage, girl!
Dude!
I'll Black Knight, you have no legs. Stop already.
Elephants in Africa. Fuck them. This is the part where we die.
Fantastic work, Juliet. You've done everything just as I hoped you would, start to finish. Thanks for your cooperation. Now the real deal is fulfilled.
What? What are you talking about?
You incredibly hot idiot. I told you, for the gates of hell to open, a ritual must be enacted. And you were part of it all along. I set this whole thing up, you fools! Now the ceremony has been completed! Upon you had to sacrifice 5 pre-selected zombies, and they must utter the sacred words at the point of their deaths. Meus vita rege pro nefario coepto. Because you're just like everyone else! You pretended to be different, but you're not!
What? Me?
Yes! Juliet! You! Bitch! This is the end. The real end to everything. This school, this world deserves to be destroyed. It rejected me. It ridiculed me. So I'll make this rotten world even more rotten. Rot away. Rot away. Rot. 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 So fuck all of you. Your eternal screams of horror will be my pop music.
Zombie of zombies, Killabilly.
Yesterday, I stubbed my toe. I was like, this is the worst day ever. Yeah, not quite.
Okay, then.
Sweet.
Cool.